1, 2, 3.
All right. See that nasty, aggressive side of the Ascension.
Go bring it out.
Talk about a team that hasn't been shy. Oh, look at this. Tag made, and here comes Sin Cara.
Shy about that.
Look at the teamwork. Hang on here. Wheelbarrow senton. What fluid action. Cover. And a kick out. High flying electric action. And look at this. Beautiful dropkick by Sin Cara. Tag made, and Connor.
I don't know if Sin Cara saw it.
I don't think so.
Maybe he did.
In time. Look at this. Victor hanging on to the rope, and we talk about teamwork.
That's just nasty.
And here comes Kalisto. High flying and electric. Look at this. Roll through kick.
A little dynamic velocity from Kalisto.
Oh! Cover. Is this enough? I need to break it up as Connor.
Teams who are very familiar with each other, Rich.
Victor trying to end it right now. Kalisto able to shimmy free. Look at that! Beautiful corkscrew crossbody. Hang on here, Kalisto! Calls it the Salida del Sol tag made. Sin Cara going skyward from the 15th floor. High angle senton bomb, is that enough? Wow. The Lucha Dragons victorious.
From the past, but apparently the past is now haunting Ascension.
Did you enjoy the video you just saw? Yes? Do you want to see more episodes of the same show? Yes? Then click right here on the yes! 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 Would you rather relive my greatest moments, including WrestleMania 30? Obviously,
yes!
Click right here. And finally, do you want to be the first one to know every time I show up on YouTube? There's nowhere else to point to, so click on my beard and enjoy more WWE videos.